Alright, what's up y'all? I'm back for another reaction for you, and it is freezing cold. It is 26 degrees in Carrollton right now, and let me tell you something. I got the heat turned up, I'm in my fluffy pajamas, and I got a whole blanket. I'm still cold, okay? But you know what? We're gonna get through these reactions today. Well, actually tonight. I'm trying to get through all of them this week so that way I can have a clear schedule before Thanksgiving break, because let me tell you something. These last 2 days of exams and assignments have drove me nuts. I'm finally through my capstone class. All I got to do is this assessment and bio. I just did that test earlier tonight. I feel good about it. That physics test really kicked my ass. So we about to work our butts on that next week and with Thanksgiving. So I'm giving y'all that update on my life. So anyway, Jonas Brothers, they got a new Christmas song, guys. Okay. As if their year wasn't full of new content already, we're getting a Christmas song. I'm debating whether or not to get tickets to their show next week. And the same night as Ariana's, I was like, do I really want to go? And do I really want to go on a weekday and go to this concert? I mean, I'm debating right now. I'm debating. If y'all want to cash at me some funds, that'd be great. I get paid on Friday. But, you know, your girl got to pay for Disney Plus, and then I got to go get gas. So, yeah. I just need to get some promo codes. But anyway, there's some like It's Christmas. They dropped it last week. So far, it's gotten, I can't really get the views on it because I had it on a reactions list. But let's go ahead and give it a listen. We're going to have it low because of copyright reasons. But hey, let's go ahead. Okay. Ooh, Nick's voice. I'm just getting stamps. Singing. Oh. Nick's voice, man. He got older. The voice just got so cool. So good. Okay, Joseph. Okay. I see you. His voice got a little more soul since he got married. Is B. Like it's Christmas. I can already tell they wrote it's about their wives. Okay, listen. You can tell the lyrics. You can tell. Ugh. I love the intro chorus, man. I like this beat. This is so good. Like it's Christmas. Got me doing the shoulders. I feel every day feel like Christmas. Listen, if they want to do a Christmas album, I am all the way here for it, man. My God, they're just having the best year ever. Honestly, I would be surprised if they're not nominated for a couple of Grammys next week. Grammy nominations are next week, y'all. I can see them killing the pop category and the major album categories. This song is great. I loved it. You know, they used the commonly used tempo with Christmas songs, but you know what? They put an all original twist to it. And it's just great, and I love it. Anyway, let me know what you guys think of this new song and what you want me to react to next. So, girl, peace out. My love. Have a great week. Bye.